The who's who of India Inc. gathered in Lucknow for the UP Investors Summit. Prime Minister Modi inaugurated the three-day-long event and expressed confidence that the summit will help boost the pace of growth in the state. Anshu Sharma, who is covering the summit, sent us this report and highlighting the key takeaways from that.
Just on day one of Uttar Pradesh Investors Summit, over 1,000 memorandum of understanding for investment in the state of Uttar Pradesh have been signed. These investments are in the tune of 4.28 lakh crore rupees for investment in the state of Uttar Pradesh. Some of the big investors include groups like Reliance Industries, Aditya Birla Group, Adani Group, amongst others. Prime Minister Narendra Modi is betting big on Uttar Pradesh and has also called out for a competition between the two big states, Maharashtra and Uttar Pradesh, and says that he expects these two states of India to become a trillion-dollar economy.
Uttar Pradesh, purvi Bharat ka hi nahi, balki pure desh ka growth engine ban sakta hai. UP ka potential bahut hai. Potential plus policy plus planning, plus performance से ही progress आती है. अब UP में super hit performance देने के लिए मुझे विश्वास है कि योगी जी की team तैयार है.
आज उत्तर प्रदेश सरकार को उत्तर प्रदेश के विकास और उत्तर प्रदेश को बीमारू राज्य के श्रेणी से उभार करके एक खुशहाल और समृद्ध प्रदेश बनाने की ओर अग्रसर करने की दिशा में यह एक प्रयास है.
By December 2018, Jio will be present in every single village in Uttar Pradesh. Jio will invest another 10,000 crores in UP over the next 3 years.
Going forward, we are extremely committed to participate in the growth of Uttar Pradesh across sectors. TCS has a very strong presence here, and we are committed to build a new campus for 30,000 people in the state of Uttar Pradesh.
We are in fact the earliest investor amongst private sector investors here in UP. We have committed to invest about 25,000 crores over the next 5 years across our verticals, so telecom, cement, chemicals, carbon black would make up the bulk of that.
UP is the largest state in India and with the largest population, so it's the future, you know, growth capital of the country. So we are at JSW Group are seriously looking at UP to invest both in the power sector and in the steel.